The thyroid is atrophic. There are hypoallergenic areas within an ectomorphic background. None of the discrete areas fits to a nodule in pathological sense.